Right, so we're going to use the SaeBo device on Damaris, this is her fourth treatment, or fifth treatment, maybe the fifth treatment. She is post 2 years stroke, and was here for therapy a year ago, and because of lack of motor control was unable to use her right dominant arm, and now is using her, she has limited forward flexion of the shoulder. Come reach forward, reach towards my hand. There's her shoulder motion. Bring your hand up to your mouth. Hand up to her mouth. Bring it down, good. And then she has no use of her hand because of the tone without the SaeBo device. So she started back to therapy and tried the SaeBo, and she's able to have gross grasp and release using the SaeBo. So here you go, you're gonna take the ball and squeeze it, and squeeze, 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 squeeze. On it, good. And bring it down, relax, sit up tall. Okay, and with this, we're just gonna keep doing repetitions, high repetition. We want the ball, ready, and squeeze. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Good, bring it down, try to relax your mouth. Elbow down. Good, okay. Squeeze, go, squeeze, 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 squeeze. Good, bring it down, oops, sorry. Relax, perfect. So now instead of just dropping it, we're going to try to really aim for putting it into the bin. Okay. Oops, sorry. Nope, get that hand out of there. Ready? And squeeze it. Good. Okay, so now Damaris is standing, which makes the task more complex because she has to deal with her dynamic standing balance as well as reaching. I'm gonna reach forward. And squeeze it, squeeze, 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 squeeze. Drop it down and then release. Bring it down. Good. And squeeze it. There you go. Good. Okay. Okay. Good. Okay. So now we're going to use a medicine bottle, which is smaller. Easy. It's because she has flexion to grasp it, hold on to it. It has weights in it so that when she brings it down, the weight's gonna help her release it, open it. The bottle is smaller, so it will hopefully help her with the release because she has too much tone, flexor tone kicking in to release, and the bottle is smaller with the weight. Okay.